So I've been doing this since middle school, but back then I didn't have much. I would just make music off an app off my phone. But over time, I was able to invest in some more equipment, and I've just been doing it ever since.
College of the Canyon student Cody Isaacs found his passion for music at an early age. He plans to advance his career by obtaining an education in business.
Right out of high school, I enrolled in College of the Canyons, and I am majoring in business administration. And the reason why I chose business was because I quickly realized that I could turn my hobby into a business. And obviously, I had to learn about how does a business work.
For most people, listening to music can be an outlet for stress, happiness, or even studying. The same truth goes for Cody.
Sometimes, you know, we're stressed out, we're trying to figure out life, and me being able to sit down and make a song about how I feel it's like therapy. Like, I want it to be an outlet that they can go to and just be like, wow, look at these guys, they've dealt with the same thing that I have, and I connect with them. And the music that I put out there isn't just like anything, it's designed to push people to chase their own dreams and go for what they believe in.
Looking into the future, Cody knows exactly what he wants and what he needs to do in order to get there.
I really want to be able to make a passive income off of it, because that's what everybody wants in their life. They want that financial freedom. I want to be able to continue this for as long as I can. I know that it's a very competitive market, but I'm willing to just try everything I can and try and do my best. And that's all I can do, is just be myself, share my story, and hopefully people will just be able to connect with me.
Cody's hobby led to a career path with endless possibilities. His passion for music and a desire to further his education will only lead him to success. For this week on Cougar News, I'm Felipe Gonzalez.